Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
For a month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine's after.
That's a part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's...
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just
then
gone.
Then proceed without...
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
You can achieve your goal without them.
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this battle. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but... I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels. They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles. But he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the Prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the Church in the West.
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
We've got cover!
You got it!
Laying down cover!
I got her!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
We have to retrieve that package.
What about
here? My fucking gun!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use quick fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Ah!
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. To clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. One more support left. Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Thank you. Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Kill her!
Lara! Take my hand!
Kara.
Oh, no.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. Something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.